a bajillionaire? If I had that kind of money, I wouldn't be shopping at a cardboard box.